Ooh, got them.
That was cool. I saw two of them over there. That's a pretty big one. Oh, it's a Guadalupe bass. That's a big Guadalupe bass. There we go, look at that one. That is a pretty guad right there. Got them on the outside of the lip. Let's let this guy go. That's a good one. Oh, what the heck? Look at that. I got a long ear sunfish. That's really cool. That's why they call him long ear. Look at that. Bye, buddy. Oh, got him. Nice one. Ooh. What is that? It might be a smallmouth. Look how clear that water is. It's a smallmouth right there. Oh, get out of there. Oh, it's barely hooked. Oh, I got off. Dang it. It's still cool though. Oh, I got him. That was cool. It's a largemouth. Man, he is fighting. Ooh, is that a guad? It's a huge guad. Got him. Dang, look at that Guadalupe bass. That thing is huge. That's one of the biggest ones I've ever caught. Beautiful fish. Let's let her go. There he is. Nice largemouth. Pretty fish. Ooh, that's a good fish. First cast with the drop shot. I just switched to a drop shot. First cast. Nice largemouth. Beautiful fish. Goodbye, buddy. Just hooked up to a big fish on a drop shot. Man, that is a big fish. Oh, that's a big smallmouth. Oh, that's a giant. That's a giant smallmouth. There's another one down there with them. I got the bigger one on. God, that thing is huge. That's like a 3-4 pounder. Oh, I don't want to lose this fish. God, what a pretty fish. Don't jump. Oh, get out of there. Got her. Got her. Oh my gosh, look at that fish. That is beautiful. It's a 3-pounder right there. On the little bitty drop shot, fishing 8-pound fluoro. Look at that bait. Tiny, tiny. Oh, that is a beautiful fish. I'm gonna weigh this fish. Just got a clip. It doesn't hurt the fish at all. 282. Alright, it's time to let her go. That's awesome right there. Ooh, that's a good one. He almost jerked the rod out of my hand. Nice largemouth. There we go, look at him. Man, he is thick. Look at that belly. On the jerk bait, they're loving it. Guys, thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this fishing video. I will see y'all next time.